All right, now that Mike's car is working, I'm gonna get started. Quick championship overview. Basically, I have to win the race and lead 100 laps at least to have a chance at the title. I can do that, and if Burnout does well enough, he can still win the championship. Oh, and we lost the laugh. Alright, I guess we're going. Maybe. Yep. Alright. Inauspicious start. Start to the grand finale, but here we go. Inside sucks at Homestead. I gave Deluxe room there so that he could get the lead back from Burnout. Could have fought for it, but I need to keep Burnout from leading laps as much as I need to lead laps. Still bad on hard. Looks got some grass there. Ah! Bit too aggressive. That's a bad start. Especially with Burnout taking the lead. And held me up a little bit there, but I was able to get around. See if I can't make up some time and clean air and hope for Burnout to make a mistake. Sounded interesting, but must not have been a caution, because I think Shimeko's back there, so face him. Would have called it. So we stay green. Still got a battle up front for the lead. Looks like Deluxe and Laugh are both up on Burnout. Get them to lead a bunch of laps if possible. Laugh losing a little bit of pace here. Deluxe takes back the lead, which will help me. I'll Burnout back up front. Bunch of time on the two up front. They've been battling, and I've had clean air to kind of do my thing. Deluxe does have a shot at getting third in the championship if he runs really well, so he's got to try to put down some good laps as well. Leading laps could be big for him in the final standings. Trade the lead again. Still running them both down. Feel pretty good on old tires. Sorry, Deluxe. It's hard to keep it under somebody in dirty air on old tires. Ah, or you just do that. Got the double dirty air and lost all that time I had made up. Like, if I get out front, I could lead. Pull away. It's gonna be hard to get out front. It's a tough track to pass, and it's a tough track to like immediately get away. An opportune lag there, lost a tenth. Back in front. Hasn't been a good start in terms of leading opening laps, but at least it's been split between Burnout and Deluxe, so I'm not completely out of it yet. There's still plenty of time left, so long term, I'm not worried about it. It's just start losing margin for error early on. In the wall. Taking some big risks there. Just pay it off if you make it. Good pit early. Burnout's playing the long game. Could get me stuck a lap down. And we'll guarantee him some laps led, but I should catch him here. Position on him, just gotta. Problem is, if Laugh plays it out even longer, then. Now Laugh's holding me up a bit. Laugh's still the leader. I'm not getting any laps led yet. This red where Burnout was going there. First lap led was 66. Let's get a little stuck behind Laugh here. If he might be trying something cute with fuel or something. Or he might just be getting stuck, which is fine by me. Need to leave laps. Traffic up ahead. Thank you. push there. So I got 19 laps there. Especially in this kind of traffic, this is where the tires are going to help. The strategy was a bit short-term gamesy. That's what I had to do. I was hoping to force Burnout into a mistake, but we're both able to keep it straight. She got out of the way very nicely. Appreciate it. Here is Laugh, also has fresher tires than me. I was able to keep up in the draft. So he's the last one to pit. Straight up battle. He's got better tires than me though, so. I have gained time versus where I was before the pit stops, so. Can't complain. Let's try the extreme high line. This time Burnout's following me. I angled myself to make sure I was giving him plenty of room. This time I'm not coming out into traffic so I can use the outside lane and get a better run through here. Gets me back out front, now run. On the ground in terms of pit strategy, just help. I think the better plan for him would have been to run it out, get the laps led, and then play the long game. Just playing the short game to try to make up time. I think on even tires and clean air, I'm just as good, if not better. problem is we're playing the long game and we're currently getting beaten by others who aren't really in the race since the pit stop's even out. So I doubt anybody can take it in 3 stops. Oh, fucking A. I was trying to get out of the way, but I was already making the pass. I got wild. But at 119, it's 20 laps. Got a bit crazy there. That was nobody's fault. It's just kind of how we ended up. Can we use Arson as a pick? Bit of a cheap move, but it's the reason I lost the lead, so whatever. Not his fault, though. I had 122 there. At 20. It's 122 to now. Past halfway. Not led the number of laps that I really need to, but put myself in good position. So far, green all the way. Made some early mistakes, made up for them. Even footing with Burnout, and that's all I can really ask for. So far I've been doing even pit strategy, so 50 laps per. I've had some trouble there, so that'll potentially take him out of the leading laps on a pit cycle. I've been trying to basically run 50 laps, run 50 laps, run 50 laps. Since I'm leading now, if I keep the lead and we're on even standing, I'm going to stay out as long as I can, lead as many laps as I can. Laugh on fresh tires might be a wrench in the plans right now. He also is very much going to make it on one less pit stop than the rest of us. Mike Nike hits fastest lap. Go if he gets a good run, but can't waste time letting him go. Put himself in the wall there, so that takes him out of it for the moment. Staying out of the way nicely. Appreciate it. pitting early. Which I can't do. We gotta bank these laps lead. He knows it. Conservative there. I'm going to run out of gas. That'll slow me down a touch, but not too much. That gave me 35, so I'm up to 55 laps lead if I'm calculating right. That'll put Deluxe to the lead until he pits, and I have to run down Burnout. Like giving way, thank you. Screwing around. So Deluxe pits, that puts Burnout into the lead. No idea where he's at in terms of total laps led, but I just gotta hit my numbers. Very nicely getting out of the way. Yeah, I'm running down Burnout because I can see him now. Basically straight away ahead of me, but can make that up. Fresher tires at this point. forget what my number was. I think I'm at 55. I need 50 more. I'm at my target, so we'll see. We're not getting some laps led here, though. I'd saved it. Shit. That's a big one. So I push really hard to make up the time. Hopefully he didn't see that. Well, he'll probably have the thing up to know. I'm putting down some really good laps here. It's not going to be enough at this point. I'm not going to hit my number. Just running him back down. If he makes a mistake or gets caught in traffic or something, I'll still have a chance. Like he did get caught on lap there. It gets me back closer. I beat him onto pit road. It gets me just enough laps led, but I'd still have to hold him off, and then I think he would have enough bonus points by this run. So I need a caution to get somebody else in the game at this point. Or him to have a bunch of mistakes in a row or something. Move there to see if Laugh would give way, and he did, so appreciate it, Laugh. Yeah, Mike almost had a miscommunication there. It did slow Burnout down a bit. Alright, he's pitting early. Plan of 50 lap runs, which means I'm pitting this lap. Screwed it up. Saved it, but it was not fast. shot. I think if I'm counting correctly, he's got it clinched at this point, because I don't think I can get the 4 bonus points. I'd have to have passed on like a couple laps ago. So I think he has the championship clinched right now. I'm gonna try to run down for the win though. Burnout's gonna win the damn war, but I'm gonna try to win the battle. Got there. Oh. Oh, he called the caution for. Oh. All right, so Deluxe hadn't pitted. So all right, so the championship drama is no longer there, but still got a race to win. Got 4 cars on the lead lap. Sucks I won't be able to pull off the title, but still want to win the race. Number 11 on the year sounds pretty good. I have 34 to go with the line. coffee restart, which was my fault, but everybody got going eventually. It's so hard to pass on the inside here. Played the strategy game really well to stay in it. I was kind of aggressive running for an even pit strategy in case the race went green, which it almost did, and so that kind of forced Burnout to take the same aggressive approach, and so that allowed the more conservative three-stop strategy to stay in it. Late caution, we're all back together again. 23 to go here. Here. Ooh, that was almost bad. Hopefully, I was able to just miss him. Shouldn't get by Deluxe for a second. 14 to go. Sure, there'll be a caution. I'm gonna have a 9-lap shootout. Back with 5 cars on the lead lap at this point. Not sure who was caused, but I know that last Lucky and one of the other top four, I guess Shemek, because he's at the back. That's not good. I don't like the inside. 9-lap shootout. All for fun. So Laugh now has a chance to, if he makes up a couple spots here, he can jump Arson in the standings. I don't think Deluxe has enough laps led to be able to jump up to third, but he could make a run at it if he wins here. I'm 9 to go. See if I can't get a decent restart on the bottom. It's hard to do so. It's not impossible. Kind of squeezed Burnout, but I did leave a lane, so all good there. Everybody hit everybody, so it's kind of fair to everybody. 7 to go. Try to find a way around Deluxe here. Haven't been very good at passing people. 6 to go. Two to go. Get the slide job. Nice. Final lap. Yeah. Good way to win the title. Nice fight with Deluxe there. Got him with the slide job, just barely made it stick. And then got the acceleration on the outside the next time around. Nice. Is it GG to Burnout for winning the championship? Glad to get the race win. I didn't do quite enough to lead enough laps, but I think I was just one point short. Definitely well earned. Burnout was, I think we ended up 4 wins to 4 wins, but Burnout had better bad runs. And that's what it takes sometimes. Proud of my effort, proud of winning the last 3 races to make it a fight. Really close, honestly, to just probably ended up needing like 10 or 20 more laps, but it's the way it rolls sometimes. We'll double check to make it official. There it is. There's your champion. Victory lane, well earned. Yeah, final results. Me, Deluxe, Laugh, Burnout, Shemek, Arson, Mike. Alright, I'm gonna close this out. Probably should make it official, do results real quick. So I'll see you for the throwback series next, starting in January, and then the next cup season. Try to see what we can do.